to him, and they just fired it wide. That was a nice play by Gord, though.
Geertsen and Lauzon, we were expecting some version of this. Here they go.
Now the linesmen get in there quickly, and you want to see them maybe get involved, get it over with, but you see Geertsen finding some lefts, and you know, I want to look at that again, Kanj. I mean, as far as the hit on Jack Hughes, I thought he was in a vulnerable position. Was it more than that? Was it a slew foot? I mean, look, we'd like to look at it again, but nonetheless, regardless, you're going to protect your guys at all times, regardless how he gets injured, and Geertsen tries to make sure the Kraken understand they don't want to get taken advantage of. You know, he took him in solid in the boards, but he's in a bad position, and you're going to defend your teammate, and we hope Jack's okay. See Geertsen have a few words with the Kraken. He's been barking at them on a few occasions, and certainly since the big hit on Jack Hughes.
Severson and Giordano now jostling near the open door to a penalty box. So the Devils are hot after losing their star of opening night.
Look, clean or not clean, the fact is that you're going to always have a response to your stars. That's team unity. That's coming together. You don't accept, especially if he's injured.